मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ वी विल सी सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन। सो व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ आवर लेसन? एंड्योरेंस एंड पीस। नाउ दिस पार्ट वी विल सी अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर पेंसिल। सो इट वेंट इनटू द बॉक्स विद अ डीप सेंस ऑफ पर्पस इन इट्स हार्ट। सो व्हेन इट्स मास्टर Maker told that pencil, remember these five things, so that five things keep in its sense, deep sense of purpose in its heart, and always it reminded that things, reminding that things. So this parable can be applied to each one of us. Remember the five things about your life. That five things, most important five things, are not only for that pencil. That five things are most important in our life also. So what are that five things? One, you will be able to achieve many great things only if you allow yourself to be guided. Okay, so what is the first thing? You will be able to achieve any great things, but we have to take guidance by our elders. Guidance by our elders, our relatives, our friends. Those are more educated than us. So always we have to follow the instructions of good instructions, not bad. Good instructions which given by others. Okay, and we have to follow that. Then second thing, you will have painful experience from time to time. You will have painful experience, children, because life is not full of joy. Not only full of joy. Life is a mixture of joy and sorrows, happiness and sadness. So in this world, no one is fully happy. Something making him or her unhappy or sad. That's why you will have some in our journey of our life, we have so many experience. Not only good but bad experience also. And it is giving so much pains also. Painful experience from time to time. But by going through the various problems in life with endurance, with tolerance, okay? Whenever we are going through our life, there are good experiences and bad experiences. But we have to tolerate that bad experiences also. Then only we can live smooth life. Never expect only happiness by your life, because life is a mixture of good and bad, sad and happy, happy and unhappy, joy and sorrows. So you will become a stronger person, and whenever we are tolerating this type of bad thing, various bad thing, we became a stronger person. We became to tolerate more painful things in our life. We have to be strong. So by these painful experiences, we become very strong. And easily we can handle our problems. Third thing, with the help of proper guidance and learning from your experiences, you will be able to correct any mistake you might make in your life. Okay? So with the help of proper guidance by our elders and learning from your experiences, we have to learn something of our experiences. You will be able to correct any mistake. Then we became able to correct any mistake in our life. You might make in your life because we are human being, not God. So, as a human being, we are making many mistakes in our life. But we can correct that mistake of our life with these experiences, with these painful experiences. Then fourth one is, the most important part of you will always be what is inside you. What is inside you? Your character will be shaped by your inner strength. Inner strength. अंदर की जो शक्ति होती, आंतरिक शक्तियां जिसे कहते हैं हम, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ यू विल ऑलवेज बी वॉट इज इन साइड. हम अंदर से कैसे हैं, दैट इज द डिपेंड ऑफ अवर इनर साइड. हमारी जो आंतरिक शक्तियां है, इस पर डिपेंड होता है सब कुछ. वॉट एवर वी आर टेकिंग डिसीजंस, वॉट एवर वी आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग दैट painful things. Fifth one is, in every walk of life you pass through, you must leave your marks. Okay? We have to put our marks. Whenever we are leading our life, whenever we are living our life, so we have to put our marks in others' life. No matter what the situation, you must not quit in the middle. No need to quit any painful things. Whenever we are assured about our goal, so we can handle many bad things also, many obstacles also. बहुत सारी बाधाएं आती हैं हमारे बीच में, but we have to handle that obstacles. You must face the challenges of life and continue to do your duties. You have to do your duties. Don't leave your duties in the middle because of obstacles. अगर कुछ बाधाएं आ गई, कोई परेशानियां हैं, फिर भी no need to leave your things. No need to leave your goal. You have to achieve your goal. And you have to handle that obstacles, that difficulties in your life. Then only you can live a successful life, children. When we are living successful life, whenever we are experiencing the bad thing, but we don't leave our path, our goal. Then only we can achieve our success. Then only we can live successful life. Let this parable of the pencil encourage you to know that only you can fulfill the purpose of your life through hard work, resilience and endurance. So with these things, good things and bad things also, don't lose your courage to achieve your goal. Then only you will be successful person in your life. Okay, so this lesson is very very good lesson for us. It teaches us many moral lessons to live a successful life. So children, let me stop and let's hope that you will be a successful person in your life. You will handle your obstacles. You will handle your difficulties. Okay? Thank you.